This video shows how to create a new user account in Windows 10. First, log in to an administrator account. Type settings into the search bar and select settings from the results. Click Accounts. Click on the Family and Other Users tab. Then click Add Someone Else to This PC. On the How Will This Person Sign In screen, enter the email address of the new user, then click Next. Click Sign Up for a new one, and then follow the on-screen instructions to create a new email account. You will be instructed to create a Microsoft account. Type in the first and last names and create a password. Then click Next. Enter the required information in the Add Security Info screen, then click Next. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish creating your new account. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.